Hi, students. I hope you're having a great day so far. Today is Fact Practice Friday. So we've been doing this for a couple weeks now, and I know it is not Friday, but it's kind of like your Friday because you don't have school tomorrow. So on Fact Practice Friday, or today will be Fact Practice Thursday, I would like for you to work on reflex math until you get the green light. So those of you who are new to Millikan this year should already know what reflex math is. You should have already gotten on it last week. But if you by chance didn't and you need your login information, that should be in your take-home folder that I gave you at the beginning of the year. Or if you are a remote learner, you can contact me for your login information. Now, something really important that I would like for you to know is that we are going to be starting multiplication in Chapter 3. Right now we're in chapter 2, and chapter 2 is almost done with. We will have our test next week over graphing. So that means that reflex math is super important to be doing right now, because the sooner you memorize those multiplication facts, the better you're going to be at it when you start it in class. So I don't want you to fall behind if you are not ever practicing your facts. So I know that reflex math is normally addition and subtraction, but I have switched it and it's going to be multiplication and division now. So that means it's going to start working with you on multiplication. Okay, so it might be scary at first and you might not know what the answers are, and that's okay. You're not going to learn unless you make those mistakes. So that is why you will notice that on reflex math. Okay, so please do that until you get the green light. When you're done with that, you can continue on reflex. You could choose a different way to practice math, maybe like flashcards or Prodigy, or you could be done for the day. So you have a couple of different options there. I wish you luck, and I am really excited for you to get started on your multiplication practice this year. Bye, guys.